first off, man, I wanna thank y'all for letting us come talk to y'all, because I know y'all time is valuable. We ain't got time to play with y'all time. One quick question, man. You believe in God, just put your hand up one time. You know it's a higher power out there. Okay, that seems like you're like, what about you, Donald? Donald, wake up. Wake up, brother. Wake up, sir. What's wrong with you, Donald? You all right? We'll get back to you. If you believe in God, I see you got your hand up. That's cool. Okay, you put it down. If you got a mama, if you have a mother, put your hand up. All right. If you love your mother, keep your hand up. Everybody in this room, you love your mother? Everybody in this room came from a woman. There's two things I want to talk about. I want to talk about respect. I want to talk about leadership. Y'all put your hands down. Sorry. Everybody in this room came from a woman. At some point in time, your mama was a little girl. Same age as y'all. She was 12, 15, 13, at some point in her life. Y'all know that? She grew up and had y'all at some point. Now y'all are going to school with little girls that's 13, 12, same age as y'all, that's gonna grow up one day and be somebody's mom. Y'all get that? So where am I going with that? I'm saying that the same way that y'all want somebody to respect y'all's mother right now, y'all need to be respecting these young girls.